Sehgal Foundation works only in rural communities, and we focus on the needs of the communities during this pandemic. So our endeavor is to work on SDG 3 on health, SDG 6 on water and sanitation, and SDG 17 on partnerships, specifically in relation to the pandemic. So initial focus was on relief. Then the focus shifted on resilience in terms of providing agriculture and livelihoods, water and sanitation, digital awareness for children who have not been going to school for past 1 year, creating awareness on COVID prevention through our community radio. But now, as the second wave has surged, the needs are now on medical resources in terms of oxygen concentrators, ventilators, beds. So we are trying to work very closely with the partners to make this medical equipment available in rural areas where there is a vast paucity. And I believe that as the pandemic changes its form, it is very crucial for us to work in partnership with communities and CSR partners and civil society organizations to fight this pandemic effectively.